AG Coombs have come from a strong heritage in heating and ventilating and air conditioning. We also moved into broader services, building services, so that includes electrical fire protection.
On large building sites, particularly high-rise buildings, there's always a service riser going predominantly from the basement plant room all the way to the roof plant room. And in installing that, there's a lot of risks that are faced, including manual handling and working at heights, etc.
We originally came up with the concept of building the riser sections in three stories. We decided how we were going to build them and what they would look like.
As you can see in the background here, the prefabricated duct and services risers. In doing that, we're taking a number of our risks off-site. We're installing these risers at ground level, so eliminating the risk for falls from heights. We're also reducing manual handling risks.
The rewards are the speed in which we actually put these in a very safe and controlled manner once we do get them to site.
AG Coombs have adopted a best practice approach to health and safety, and the well-being of our people is at the foremost of our minds.
Guys are pretty passionate about it, the guys that have worked on these jobs out here as well as on site. Very happy with the outcome. We're trying to sell it to the industry because from my point of view, I look after the safety of the company, and we see it as a great benefit that should be used on all projects.